The bright blue suits of the Crean string band dazzling the crowd here at the Mummeries Parade. Their theme this year, Thanks for the Mummeries, an old-fashioned string band, and many of the most popular string band tunes you'll hear in the next few minutes. The Crean string band.
And they made those suits themselves. They probably spent about $7,500. Some other clubs, maybe as much as $60,000 per suit. And these suits are wonderful.
And how appropriate for a band that's still doing it all its own, on its own, doing an old-fashioned theme. It's their 40th anniversary on Broad Street. Captain Joe Burke is also celebrating his 40th anniversary.
Here they come, the Crean String Band. Their theme was Thanks for the Mummeries, and they march off playing Thanks for the Mummeries. The Crean String Band, the first string band, by the way, to go public with their female members.
Yeah, so they did something new with that, and yet here they are really showing us tradition. The tiered umbrellas, the captain holding the bouquet of flowers. I